fat and happy unless anybody has another request. Fat and Happy is a fairly new song. I wrote it a little over a year ago. And unlike most of my songs, it is not about love or lust or anything like that. It's actually sort of the opposite. It is a song of hate and revenge. So I think it's good. It sort of balances my catalog a little bit. I wrote this song because somebody was very mean to me and upset me and made me mad. And at first I didn't know what to do because people were saying things like, well, when someone's unkind to you, you should treat them with kindness and turn the other cheek and you should take the high road and all that kind of crap. But I don't really go for that kind of thing. I'm more of a revenge-taking type of a person. Yes, she's with me. So instead I decided to write the guy a song, and I really like the song and I'm happy with how it came out, but it does have the word fuck in it. So now I've already said it, so you guys, some of the shock is worn off. I think you're prepared now, and you'll be ready for it when it comes back around. When I'm fat and happy and high on my hog, will you still be moaning like a three-legged dog? Will you still be lying like a bump on a log? When I'm fat and happy and high on my hog, when I'm fat and happy and rich as a room, will you know of anything better to do? Will you still be crying cause you haven't a clue why I'm fat and happy and rich as a room? Now I heard lately you were talking trash. I guess you want somebody to bash. Say you better try to make amends, cause your wounds may be bitter when you eat them again. When I'm fat and happy and hitting it big, will you still be whining like a suckling pig? Or will you be begging to get on the gig? When I'm fat and happy and hitting it big. When I'm fat and